Safe Cup has come up with its own sterilizer to help you clean and care for your cup better. It's electronical, so all you have to do is put your cup inside this, switch it on and forget about it. As you can see, it's quite compact and travel friendly. It also ensures privacy as you can plug it in and use it in your washroom or bedroom as compared to how you used to do it on a gas stove. So you need to fill the water till the water line. As you can see, this is the water line. We also have an inbuilt protective mesh so that the cup doesn't touch the surface. I fill the water till the water line. You have to invert your cup, put it inside, cover the lid and switch it on. It has an auto off switch which ensures that it is automatically switched off once the water is evaporated or the cup is boiled. It can take about 5 to 8 minutes. So you don't have to worry about manually switching it off. It is double walled so the body does not heat up. It is quite safe and convenient to use it. The box also came with detailed instructions. You can go through it. If you have any doubts, the box also has our number in it in this cute paper.